Today, I am going to do Dad's photo frame. Things needed to do this: cardboard and pencil, scissors, paintbrush, fabricol, cup of rice, glitter, and waste paper. Now, let's start the process. Now, take a cardboard and draw double line letters D and A D. But A should be bigger than capital D and small d. Now, by using scissors, we need to cut this. Now, I cut the D from the cardboard and I use the same pattern for the A and D. Now, my dad's spelling is ready. Now, I'm taking a newspaper to avoid sticking gum to the floor. Now, take the dad's spelling and apply the gum on it. Now, take a rice into your hand and apply on the gum. Now, press it lightly with your finger and keep it aside. Now, take excess rice back to the cup. Now, repeat the process again to set the rice. Now, let it dry for some time. Now, remove the excess rice by tapping like this and keep aside and let it dry for some time. Now it completely got dry. Now we need to spread gum with the brush. And spreading glitters on it.
Now the final.
Now join the letters by using like gum. This. You can use it as a wall hanging or a photo frame.